memory ain't so good these days. But Kate, never forget Kate. Hunter through and through.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since the Dad kinda follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see. Red Legion? Great, the Cabal are here.
Correct. I have been monitoring Vex transmissions. The Cabal are invading the installation as well.
Gotta love coincidence.
Thank you.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Cargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
I did.
A way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
One more. again.
There's Cargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that conflux to access the data artifact.
Get me over to that Vex plate, and I'll try a counterhack. I injected some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. Carry the light.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both.
Always have a trick up your sleeve, Hunter. Together, there's nothing we can't accomplish. So many gave their light for this. I must honor their sacrifice.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Tangled Shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better life in your great kings. Come, kill us.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Uldren alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Uldren and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
But why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. Resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
Thank you.
Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Out here, Petros.
Great. Now get over here. Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petrovenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, oh, oh. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go, scratch your itch, then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
Greetings, my... One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to make the Shore respect you.
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right. Queen's blessing on your hunt.
Greetings, my slippery friend.
Sensors show an inbound Fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Thank you.
How can I help? Good hunting. Glad to see you safe. My failure.